Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. We are discussing MRI of the brain. Here we have axial T1 weighted sequence, and this is axial T2 weighted sequence, and this one is axial T1 post contrast sequence. We can see there is a solid mass lesion on all these sequences, which shows intense homogeneous post contrast enhancement. And here on axial T2 weighted sequence, we can see CSF sleeve between the mass and the brain parenchyma, which can be noted on axial T1 weighted sequence as low signal intensity area, and here we have high signal intensity area favoring CSF sleeve. So this is a very important point. With this point, we can say that this is extra-axial mass lesion, and considering intense post-contrast enhancement and meningeal-based lesion, we can say that this is clearly a meningioma. And here we can see cortical vessels which are compressed by the mass lesion, and we can also see low signal intensity areas in the brain parenchyma, which shows increased signals on T2 weighted sequence favoring vasogenic edema, and this is because of obstruction of draining cortical vein by the mass lesion. And here we can see a significant mass effect is noted on left lateral ventricle and third ventricle as well, with mild dilatation of right lateral ventricle because of this mass lesion. And we can also see there is a contralateral midline shift. So this is an example of meningioma causing obstruction of draining cortical vein with resultant vasogenic edema and mass effect on ipsilateral left lateral ventricle and midline shift. Here we can see axial, sagittal and coronal post contrast images. We can clearly say that this is extra axial mass, which is meningeal based, and dural tail sign is also noted in sagittal image. So this is an example of meningioma. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.